I just might get like getting to hear people ask, are you a gold bust, another famous gold bust? I would always say yes, and also say that I have the best family ever. I think Lauren is a role model because she is the oldest sister. When I was born, Lauren was already in high school. After 2 years, she went to college, and I missed her very much. Now I see her so much, and I'm so thankful that I have an incredible sister named Lauren Elizabeth Goldbus. I met Josh when I was pretty little. For me, it seems like he has always been a part of our family. At first, I remember being shy around him, but after a short while, I started to feel more comfortable. He was friendly, nice, sweet, and tall. I knew he was the perfect match for Lauren from the beginning. Yep, that's right, I was the first one to know. I love to hear Lauren come home and say, so yesterday, Josh and I went to the movies, we went out to dinner, we had such a nice time. I loved it because I knew Josh and Lauren were so happy. I am thrilled that Lauren and Josh were getting married, got married, and I'm not just because I get to wear this fancy dress, but because of the really good food. I'm thrilled because Lauren and Josh are happy. If they are happy, I am happy. Lauren and Josh, I hope you have a spectacular wedding. I love you, Lauren, I love you, Josh, and I hope you will enjoy spending the rest of your lives together.